NSAA Sportsman Statement, the National High School Federation and the Kentucky High School Athletic Association require officials to enforce sportsmanship rules. High school athletic emphasizes positive values, and all of us work hard to create a sense of teamwork, respect, responsibility, and perspective. We remind you that we expect good behavior and will quickly penalize misconduct. And we encourage and appreciate your help. Let this competition reflect mutual respect among all the participants and its officials. Gentlemen, have a good contest. If you would please, ladies and gentlemen, go ahead and rise. We're going to play the national anthem, and gentlemen, if you would remove your hats. Technical difficulties. It's our first game of the home season. We're glad to have you. We'll take just a moment and introduce the players from our visiting team. We have Matt Tingle, Ben Lynn, Josh Halleck, Matt Miles, Caleb Starr, Cole Van Zant, Luke Habenrich, Dom Lopez, Alan Hamilton, JoJo Johnston, and Nathan Farrell. And now for your East Jessamine High School Jaguars, the starting lineup. Number 4, Isaac Johnson. Number 5, Bodie Woodrum. Number 3, Dominic Shelton. Number 11, Cameron Shilfarth. Number 7, Damian Ramirez. Number 6, Jacob Crofts. Number 20, Ty Caudill. Number 12, Brennan Ziegler. Number 17, Luke Begnall. Number 8, John Alverson. And your goalkeeper tonight, number 1, Isaac Rocco. be a corner kick for the Jags. Number 8, John Alverson, to take the kick. Just off the head of Brennan Ziegler there, ladies and gentlemen. Play results in a penalty kick for the Jags. Over the right side of the goal for Damien. Last stop, it's number 20, Ty Cottle enters the game for the Jags. Play results in a corner kick.
Shot wide right of the goal.
That'll be a bluegrass throw-in. The results of another throw-in for the Bluegrass United. Handball with a free kick, Bluegrass United. Be a throw in for Bluegrass United. Number 4, Isaac Johnson, into the game for the Jags. Right, offensive, defense, both. Throw in for Bluegrass United. Thank you. end of the game, number 12, Brendan Ziegler for the Jags. Number 6 and number 15 for Bluegrass United. We've been asked to announce to make sure that you ensure the continuation of this event and for this season. We ask the spectators adhere to the district policies regarding wearing masks and social distancing. Violation of these rules will lead to soccer not being able to allow spectators for future events. Thank you for support and for following these encouragements. A free kick for the Jags. And that's a goal, ladies and gentlemen, for the Jags. Number 12, Brendan Ziegler with the score. Throw in Jags. That'll be a Bluegrass United throw-in. Play results in another throw-in for the Bluegrass United. Cody Woodrum shot on goal. Jag throw in. End of the game for the Jags, number 7, Damian Ramirez. And 33 White came in. Thank you. Berlin Bluegrass United. Bodie Woodruff's shot on goal. Bluegrass United throw in. Play results in a kick for Bluegrass United.
Go Blue, make it count.
Number 7 to take the kick. That evens the score to 1-1 with 15 minutes and 35 seconds left in the half. Dominic Shelton enters the game for the Jags. And that's a goal for the Jags. Number 20, Ty Caudill with the goal. 2-1 Jags. Throw in Jags. Number 4, Isaac Johnson in for the Jags. Run for the Jags. Throw in for Bluegrass United. Be a kick for the Jags. Be a kick for the Jags. Number 8, John Alverson, take the kick. Be a throw in for the Jags, and number 5, Bodie Woodrum, enters the game for the Jags. Bluegrass United throw in. Bluegrass United throw in. Jack throw in. Number 8, John Alvers with a kick on goal. number 41 and number 12 enter the game for Bluegrass United. And number 16 enters the game. That's a goal for Bluegrass United. Evens the score at 2-2 with 7:21 left in the game. Number 21, Jonathan Becknell, enters the game for the Jags. Ladies and gentlemen, to ensure the continuation of this event and this season, we ask the spectators adhere to the district policies regarding wearing masks and social distancing. Violations of these rules will lead to soccer not being able to allow spectators for future events. Thank you for your support. The score for the goal was by Bluegrass United. He was number 10. Number 6 for Bluegrass United enters the game. Jack throw in. Bluegrass United throw in. Throw in Bluegrass United. Be a throw in for Bluegrass United. That's a goal by number 10 on Bluegrass United. Makes the score 3-2 with 3:37 left in the half. Number 16 into the game a few seconds ago for Sam Niesencheck, and then number 12, Brennan Ziegler for the Jags. Yeah, throw in for Bluegrass United. Be a throw in for Bluegrass United. Now the Jags have a throw in. Number 7, Damian Ramirez with a shot across goal. Bluegrass United throw in. And that's a goal for Bluegrass United. That makes the score 4-2. The goal has been called back. The score at halftime is 3-2. Ladies and gentlemen, please be reminded to ensure the continuation of this event this season. We ask that spectators adhere to the district policies regarding wearing masks and social distancing. Violations of these rules